According to NASA's Space Act, signed on July 29, 1958, Section 102, Paragraph C, Subparagraph A, we read, information obtained or developed by an administrator in the performance of his functions under this act shall be available for public inspection, except information authorized or required by federal statute to be withheld and information classified to protect the national security. Would NASA consider contact with an extraterrestrial civilization a threat to national security? And if they did, would they